someone who is not expected to play today, Ben Watson, the veteran tight end for the New Orleans Saints. He's actually been in the hospital this week, Rich, dealing with appendicitis. No surgery yet. And if that continues, he should be healthy enough to play in the Super Bowl in what would be the final game of his career, assuming the Saints get there.